Hey guys, this is Balu from BaluPrime and once again welcome you all back for an exciting tutorial. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how we can create this fire in text or overlay fire into text effect in After Effects. I hope you find this video useful. So without any further ado, let us start this. So here we are in After Effects. Now let us start this by creating a new composition. Further, click on this composition and select new composition. Go to this preset options. I am selecting HD 1080. Select your preferred ones here. Frame rate of 24 and duration of 10 seconds. Hit OK. Now let us input our text. For that, click on this text icon which is T here. Click on that and input your text. Now press S on the keyboard for scaling options if you want to change the scaling and align it properly. Now select your text layer, right click, go to layer styles, click on bevel and emboss. Now in options of that, let the style be inner bevel. Select your preferred ones here, just check out each and every option in this. Technique, I am selecting chisel hard and size, I am changing that to 15. Now let us import our fire footage onto this project panel. So let me drop directly this footage onto this project panel. So I have provided a download link in the description for this footage. You can download and use it. Okay. Now again drop this fire footage onto the timeline just below to our text layer. Now right click on this, go to transform options and select fit to comp. Let me position it here and duplicate it once again. Control plus D or go to this edit options and select duplicate. Now place one here. Now let me change this blend mode to screen. Okay. Now select both this fire footage, hold control and select both the layers, right click and pre-compose them. Now come to this track mighty options. If you are not finding this track mighty options, click on this toggle switches here, you will get that. Come to this track mighty and change that to luma mighty. Now let me show you the preview. Press 0 for RAM preview. So you can see our fire is overlaid into the text here. Now let us do small animation for the text. For that, select your text layer, pick this. Click on this anchor tool and place this anchor point at the center. Place this anchor point at the center like this. Now B on the first frame. Press S on the keyboard for scaling options. Enable the keyframe. Move to the last frame and change scale value to 350. Let me change the position of this. Select both. Drag it here. It'll be fine. Yes. Okay. Looks good. Now let us import some smoke and fire spark videos. Let me drop that Spark and smoke video directly onto this project panel. Again, I have provided download link in the description for this video, so you can download them. Now drop your fire spark video, just drop it below to our pre-composed layer. Now again pick this smoke footage and drop it just below to this fire spark. Right click, go to transform options, select fit to comp. Now let me show the preview. If you want, you can reduce the opacity of this smoke. Press T on the keyboard for opacity options. Let me change this opacity to 35, or else 50 would be fine, I think. Now go to this layer options, new solid, change this to black. Okay, let it be on the top black solid. Now click on this here and select tile or action safe. Now select this rectangle tool and just mask it out like this, so that we can get some cinematic scope here, and change this mask to inverted. So in this way we can create this fire in text or fire overlay to text effect in After Effects. So I hope you guys have learned something new from this tutorial. If you have learned anything, please like, share and subscribe my channel and support me. So we'll meet in the next video. Until then, signing off, take care, bye.